And with that, Baron Corbin is on the loose.
Guys, Bowling Green better be ready because this match will be like no other.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
His offense is on point right now.
If he can sustain this kind of effort, the match is his.
Not where he wants to be right now.
In from the floor.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Baron Corbin seems to only enter the ring.
Whoa! Oh, that's it. What a splash.
Baron Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
So resourceful.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
And scissors takedown. Oh,
very nice.
And now that one's countered.
No, someone call a dentist.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Incredible.
Look out. Setting up again.
Oh!
Beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
One, two. No, kick out for Corbin.
You need more to keep a man Corbin's size down.
I agree.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Running Hurricane Run.
Fantastic.
Baron Corbin in a bad way, guys.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
The night looks to be coming to an end for the Lone Wolf.
A high risk incoming. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
What a hurricanrana.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Bottle that energy and he'd be a rich, rich man.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Boom! Oof! Boom, what impact!
Just laying it in.
Back in from the floor.
Three. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Lock up to the top rope. Hurricane Rana. Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Whoa, he lets him out. Shoulders down.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
Is it enough?
Two. There is no quit in this man tonight.
Wasn't expecting that.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's got a head of steam working.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasant.
Ouch.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
Two. What energy in there.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
And this match is over. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Look who's here, Michael.
I want to see this one.
Look at this. And that's what it's all about, the championship.
Message delivered.